4:45 to go in the game. Attempting the steal, Isaiah commits the foul.
We talk about the action inside when we watch the game. Now look at what Rick Mahorn is doing with Kareem. He did the old trick of having the offensive player lean against him and then stepping out of the way and having him fall down. And back to live action, we got another whistle and another foul on Isaiah Thomas.